Hallo daar, gaat het goed? Mijn naam is Rob. In deze 100ste mandoline les alweer gaan we een rocker van eigen bodem spelen. En dat heet Just a Flirt van Miss Montreal uit Dedensvaart. Voor we met ons lesje beginnen wil ik weer even zeggen dat we een heel uitgebreide website hebben. Robert Rocks & Mandolin. Daar kunnen we van alles vinden. Speelschemaatjes, akkoordjes, uitgeschreven solo's, noem het allemaal maar op. Alles om je te helpen bij deze videolesjes. Mijn vrouw houdt het allemaal keurig bij op printbare pdf's voor jullie. Dus bezoek onze website een keertje, zou ik zeggen. Omdat we met deze lesjes wereldwijd in de huiskamer komen, inmiddels in 138 landjes, zei ik van de week op de trekker, ga ik nu weer verder in mijn beste Engels. Ik wens je alvast veel plezier met het lesje. As I told to our Dutch viewers, in this mandolin lesson we're going to play a rock song, a Dutch rock song called Just a Flirt from the Dutch singer, songwriter, guitar player Miss Montreal. So let's look at the song. It has an intro. A verse, a chorus, a break, a verse, a chorus, a break, a bridge, a chorus, and an ending part. Let's start with the intro. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's the intro. How are we going to play that? Starting first line, G chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, B minor 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, C chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord 2 counts, 1, 2, and then D suspended 2, so move the middle finger away, 1, and then back to D. So one more time, the first line for you, here we go, starting with the G chord. Second line played in exactly the same way of the intro. There we go. That's the intro. We're entering the first verse. Play it out for you and then do the explanation. There we go. That's the first verse. Tricky thing, oh, this riff. It's like playing All My Lovin' from the Beatles. How are we gonna play the first verse? We're starting with the G chord, 4 counts, first line. 1, 2, 3, 4. B7 chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. C chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Second line of the first verse. G chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. B7 chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. And now is the riff going to play. We're starting with an A chord, 2 counts, and you have to flap around like John Lennon did in All My Lovin'. 1, 2. And now A suspended. 4 chord, so move the middle fingers away and pinky on the 2 bottom strings in the 5th position and then flap around 2 counts. 1, 2. Move both fingers 1, 2 positions up. Now it's B suspended 4. There we go. And 2 counts. 1, 2. E minor chord, 2 counts, 1, 2. B chord, 2 counts, 1, 2. B suspended 4, 2 counts, 1, 2. And now we're getting a C sharp suspended 4 chord. Move pinky away. Leave the index finger barred, all strings in the 4th position. And put the middle finger on the 6th position of the top string. Now it's a C sharp suspended 4, 2 counts, 1, 2. And now we're getting an F sharp minor chord. 2 counts. 1, 2. So one more time, the whole second line of the first verse in a slow tempo for you. Here we go. The G chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. B7. 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we're getting the riff. It's a very nasty thing. It will need some practice. We entering the chorus part. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's a chorus. And we're gonna play it. Starting first line, E minor chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we're getting an E minor chord, major 7. So move the middle finger to the first position of the D string. 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor 7 chord, 4 counts. Move the middle finger away. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're getting an A7 chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more time. The first line of the chorus for you, here we go, starting with the E minor. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2 of the chorus, C chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. B7, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor, 1 downstrum. D chord, 1 downstrum. Then a C added 9, starting with the 1 downstrum. 2, 3, 4. So one more time. The second line of the chorus, starting with the C chord, 4 counts. Line number 3 of the chorus, C chord, 1 downstrum. 1, 2, 3, 4, D chord, 1, 2, 3, 4, that's a chorus part, and we're entering the break, that's played in exactly the same way as the intro, so here we go. Second verse, that's played in exactly the same way as the first verse. Here we go. Play it complete out for you in a slow tempo. Here we go. That's the second verse. Tricky thing, nasty thing. We entering the chorus again. That's played in exactly the same way as the earlier chorus we played. So here we go. And we entering the break again. There's a little difference with the other break, so I'll play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's a difference, another rig, a riff based on chords. Yeah, she's quite a musician, no, Miss Montreal. Now we're gonna play this break. The first line is played in exactly the same way as in the intro. There we go. G chord. 1, 2, 3, 4, B minor. 1, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2 of this break. G chord again, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, B minor, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, C chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we're getting the tricky riff based on chords. D chord, 2 counts. 1, 2. Now we're getting a C7 chord, also 2 counts. Move this chord 2 positions up, 1, 2. Now it's a D7 chord, 2 counts, 1, 2. Don't hit the bottom string, it's out of 2 now. Then move this chord one position up. Now it's an E flat 7 chord and two counts. So one more time. The second line of the break for you. Complete out. There we go. Starting with the G chord. That's the break. We're entering the bridge. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's the bridge. We're gonna play that. Start with the first line. A minor chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. C chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2 of the bridge. A minor again, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. C chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 3 of the bridge. A minor chord, 4 down sums. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then C chord, played in the same way, 4 down sums. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4 of the bridge. E minor chord, 4 down sums. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're getting a B chord. 1 down strum, a B chord with an A bass. That's hard to play over there, so we're moving the whole chord over this one. Index finger, first position D string, middle finger, second position top string, and the ring finger on the second position of the A string. Now it's a B chord with an A bass. Then back to B. And that's 4 down strums. 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more time. Line number 4 of the bridge, starting with the E minor 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. B chord. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're entering the pre-chorus. It's E minor 1 down strum. 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor major 7, 1 down strum. E minor 7, 1 down strum. A7 chord, 1 down strum. Now we're entering the second line of the pre-chorus. C chord, played in the normal way, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord, 1, 2, 3, 4. B7 chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more time, this whole pre-chorus for you. There we go. The chorus part again, it's almost played in the same way as the other choruses we did, but there's a little extension on it. Play it out for you and then explain it. Here we go. That's the final chord, so we're going to play that. First line, starting with E minor 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor major 7, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. A7 chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 2 of this chord, C chord, 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. B7 chord, 1, 2, 3, 4. B7 chord, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor, 1 down strum. D chord, 1 down strum. C added 9. 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 3 of the chorus. C chord, 1 down strum. And muffle it. D chord. Line number 4 of the chorus. Played in the same way. D D again. Now we're getting line number 5 of the chorus. C chord, 4 counts, and play it in a normal way. 1, 2, 3, 4. D chord, normal. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now we entering the ending part. Let's play it in the same way as the intro. You have to play the intro twice. So here we go. Play it complete out for you. Why not? There we go. Now the second block, play it in the same way. Here we go. Quite soon. Prachtig, maar moeilijk liedje. Dat vraagt echt wel wat oefening, maar het is hartstikke leuk om te doen op een mandoline. I hope you enjoy the lesson. I hope to see you next time. So does Joost. Take care. Tot ziens. Ciao, tjus, arrivederci, buenas noches, dos vidanje, houdoe, goodbye, take care.